Tonight, what led a drunk father to force his 7-year-old son to drive him home?
A heartless thief targets an elderly shopper at Logan.
A major investigation reveals the extent of weapons are being used in Queensland classrooms.
A new push to ban supermarket fuel dockets.
And the shock retirement of Broncos veteran Scott Prince.
This is 7 News. With Sharyn Ghidella and Bill McDonald.
Good evening. A father who was too drunk.